again, everyone. It's Nikki here. Thank you for coming back. Whether you're a subscriber, just visiting again, whether it's your first time here, if it is, I hope you enjoy. I'm just going to start with a quick update of my progress so far on the stitching time. I'm working on this one for 2 weeks, so it's Sunday today. I think I recorded last Saturday, so week and a day. And I think I'd finished off here when I recorded last time, so we worked through the trees, this bush, the confetti bush over here, and so in a week, let's see, in a bit, I have managed to finish the lady. Most of her head was done. It was just working on finishing off her hat and then more of her dress. And she's working at her needlework. This box took ages. This blue, there's so many shades of blue in there. And I stitched the bluebirds over here that's sitting on the bush. So now all I have left to do on page 7. I'm sure it's page 7. All I've got to do is finish off this little bit of bush here, which, although I say little bit, it's going to take ages. There's so many colours. And once that's done, so this week, hopefully today I can get this done. And then for the rest of the week up to, when do I finish? I finish on Thursday. I can make a start on page 8. Yeah, I think it's page 8. I think it's 10 pages wide and I've got 2 pages left. So this is being stitched on 28 count monaco with DMC threads. One strand, 1/1 full cross stitch. And stitching slowly but making progress. Her dress is done. Next page is books with some posters on them, and to start the final vignette on this row of pages. So I'll stop chattering on now and we'll get on with the stitch with me. I'll see you later. Bye.